Welcome to this brief tour of Geneious Prime. The Geneious interface has three main areas: the Sources panel, the Documents table, and the Document Viewer, and a toolbar at the top for easy access to the main functions. The Sources panel contains your data, arranged in folders, and links to external databases, such as NCBI. To begin, go to File and import your data using one of the import options, or simply drag and drop files from your hard drive. Alternatively, you can import files directly from NCBI using the search function. Once you have imported your data, the document table displays the contents of each folder. Icons next to each file show the document type. Here you can also find more metadata for each file. You can sort by column, edit fields directly by clicking and typing in the box, or reorder columns by dragging and dropping. To add and remove columns, right-click on the header and select from the available options. The Document Viewer displays the selected document. Above the Document Viewer, tabs offer different views for that file, such as an Annotations table, a Lengths graph, and an Info tab. The panel on the right contains controls for zooming in and out. In this panel, you can customize the display of your sequences and annotations, or perform some basic analyses. To edit your sequence, click Allow Editing and add or remove bases. You can add an annotation to your sequence by selecting the region you want to annotate and choosing Add Annotation. Select Save to record the changes on your sequence. To run an analysis, select the relevant files and choose the function you wish to run from the toolbar or drop-down menu. Geneious will display the results in the document viewer below. Geneious contains many built-in functions for blast searching, alignment and assembly, tree building, primer design, and cloning. However, you can also extend the functionality by installing plugins. The plugins menu shows the list of plugins available. If you get stuck, the Help menu has plenty of resources to assist you. There are links to contact support, view the user manual, or browse Geneious Academy for how-to videos and tutorials. And that's a brief tour of the Geneious Prime interface. To learn more, visit geneious.com.